Hey guys, it's me, Muzzy from Muzzy's World, and today I got a new toy called QIXELS. It looks cool at the front, so I hope it is cool inside. You can also create these that looks a little bit like a zombie in Minecraft. That looks a little bit like a diamond sword. And that sort of looks like an ocelot, a little bit. You can also create these characters, or you can make anything you like. And it includes a massive 12,000 QIXELS inside this toy. And it says here you can bring your designs to life. Like it looks like here, it looks like it's in real life. And it looks pretty cool. So I can't wait to check this out. So let's open it now. Now let's see what's inside. Whoa. Hard to open. It's taken too long. Okay, so I got that out. Whoa, that's cool. Whoa. This looks amazing. Whoa. Holy moly! Whoa! So I think those are the templates. What's this? Whoa! Okay. Let's put all the rubbish. This in there. So I don't know what we have here, so let's open it. Yeah. Go. Come on. Let's open it. So what are these? Oh, these are the templates. Oh, these are the templates. Whoa, there's all kinds of stuff. There's a sword. This is the sword, guys. That's the sword. This is the robot. This is... I don't know what that is, but I don't know what it is. So let's just go with that. And these are what is on the back. So this looks like a shark. That's nothing. Okay. And this on the back is sort of like the cat. Okay. So I think there's more. Okay. There's more. So this one. Here we have a dinosaur. I hope you guys can see the back lines. And this one is a human. So... which one am I gonna do first? Oh, I thought I was gonna do myself. So let's do myself. Okay, let's put this on. So that's what it looks like when it's on. So now let's open this 12,000 cubes. Oh, so this is what it's for. These are cubes. Okay. So we know that now. Yeah. This is so hard. Oh yeah. Hiya. 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 Yeah. Okay, now we got that off. Put that in there. Okay. Holy moly. Whoa, we got all sorts of colors. Oh, this is the spray. Okay. So this one's, okay. So now let's put these in the pack. So these are the colors that came in the bag, and I put the colors that I was going to use in this tray to create myself. This is the spray to connect the cubes together, and this is the instructions if I get a little bit stuck. Now I'm going to create it. We're back with the finished design, and now I need to spray it. But first I'm going to talk about what I created. So I used black for my hair because my hair is black, and I put brown there because I'm a brownish color. And I did my eyes. It's nothing really about the eyes. And I did my mouth, and it's sort of like our original skin color, like, pinkyish color. And then I have a blue t-shirt, and my arms are the same color as the head, because my arms are the same color as my head. And I have red pants and green shoes. So now I need to spray it. And I have to spray it 25 times. Now I have to tilt the design tray gently. Shake off the water on it, and then I have to leave it flat and leave it to dry 30 minutes or more. So let's do that now. Ooh, there's the water. Now let's wait for 30 minutes. So the 30 minutes is done. Now it's time for the reveal. Okay. Myself, and it looks pretty cool, and it looks looks sort of real a little bit. It looks sort of real on this. I had so much fun playing with QIXELS. It seems like a cool toy to buy, so I recommend buying this toy because it is pretty cool to make and create. If you get it, make sure you have fun. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe. Bye!